Yo guys, what's up? How you guys doing today? You guys doing okay?
Are we climbing from plat today?
Yeah, dude. Let's go.
I would play on my main, but it takes like 10 minutes to get into a game. Hopefully it doesn't take that long on this character on this account. Trying to test out YouTube streaming for a few games or a few hours. Let's see how it goes.
But yeah, guys, how you guys doing? You guys having a good day? Okay, chat, you guys ready for some League of Legends? Some League of Legends action. You guys having a good day today?
Can I play AD Shaco?
Maybe, brother. Maybe. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Was my second most played champion? I'm not entirely sure. Draven, maybe? I put a lot of time into Zeri this season. Can you make a troll build? Isn't every game a troll build with Shaco? Why not Twitch? I'm just I actually streamed for 4 hours on Twitch earlier. I just am checking out YouTube streaming since exclusivity is kind of up. Can I say hello turkey? Hello turkey. What if Shaco outperforms? What champion are you playing with? What if Shaco outperforms? What champagne are you playing with? Not entirely sure what you're asking, my dude. Can we see your match history? How long have I been playing League? Since like 2010? Something like that. What up, Yaka? How you doing, bud? Thanks, Grunta. Much love, bud. Nice, Ibrahim. What is the time here? It is 3 p.m. here. We gotta start streaming on YouTube, maybe like once a week or something.
what champ do I hate to play against? Soraka, Yumi, Ornn, Maokai right now. Okay, I got on this account to play faster games, but it does not seem like we're getting faster games. How do you R and make the clone show first? If you R while invis, you will the clone comes out and you will be not visible. Your new build is sick. Tried it yesterday. Nice, nice. Good work, good work. Where am I? I'm in Texas. Poggies, we got top lane. If you guys do want a better viewer experience, I would suggest you guys getting Truffle TV. It's a Chrome extension. If you guys haven't tried it out yet. I've been banning Maokai recently. Not very fun to play against. But what it does is, if you look at... Oh my god. Okay, I didn't show anything. My stream key was not visible, smile. What it should... I guess it doesn't show on this, does it? Fuck. Oh, it does. It does. It does. So, you can have emotes and stuff. Nice. We got some Shaco top lane action. Who are we going to be going against? You guys can't see anyway. My bad. Yeah. If you guys use Truffle TV, you can get emotes and stuff. Your inspiration for playing Shaco? Nice. Why am I banning Maokai? The other day I played against a Maokai. He popped Red Trinket and then W'd onto me and I Q'd. He followed my Q with his W all the way under turret and then Q'd himself and killed like three boxes. So that is why I ban Maokai, because I don't want to play against that champion. Have I heard the world song? Yeah. I like the world song. The video's a little okay. It's like whatever. Opinion on Everfrost. I think Everfrost is fine. I don't think it's great on Shaco. I think because of durability update, you need more damage in your team altogether, so it's less likely that what's it called is good, you know? Favorite skin, Arcanist. Who do I play if Shaco gets banned? I usually just dodge. Why are you live on YouTube? Because I'm just testing out streaming all together on YouTube. Well, I'm playing top lane. I can't really go bot lane, smile. I'm so scared. You will leave LOL. Can I write for you? What? I'm against Aatrox. Is it because of the new 50-50 split Twitch announced? No, that doesn't matter to me because I don't have that many subscribers on YouTube or on Twitch. I'm just testing out how viewership and such is on YouTube. Because of how I monetize my content, it's hard to only do streams on YouTube because people can like go in the VOD and watch it if I don't unlist it. But I do want to allow for it to be live because it does give a good look at, like, talking to chat and such. Thanks so much for I have adjusted my jungle games. Nice, bud. Good job, Randy. Much love, bud. I am from Thailand. Hello. Let's not spam, bud. Let's not spam. Discovered you last week. Nice, bud. It's pretty cool. I find you YouTube better than Twitch. For streams? I don't know. Discoverability on YouTube is very, very hard to get to. It's incredibly hard to find streams on YouTube in general. Do I ever go AD? Yeah, sometimes in jungle I go AD. AD Shaco top isn't too good. Yeah, sniping, what a bud. Any fast tips on Shaco? Yeah, place your box at 50 seconds. Nice, Mahad. What do you think about unkillable matchup for Shaco? Anyone who has a lot of HP, it's hard for Shaco. AP Shaco top playable, not too much now. It's pretty rough altogether. I make it work, but
nah, bro, he ain't live, probably.
True.
Minions have spawned.
What is this, manager? Tank AP Shaco top. It's not really very good. Also need to go AP because we don't have too much AP on our team this game.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Are there any other streamers I enjoy watching? I don't watch too much League, to be honest. Sometimes if I'm watching League, the few I'll watch, like, I watch Tyler, I watch, like, Lolo. I don't watch too much League, though. My real name is Hunter. I've been okay today. I had some rough games earlier, but now we're just chilling out. Maybe get this count to diamond today. My best skins. Arcanist is my favorite skin. I think Darkstar is second best skin.
Look behind.
Do I read my YouTube chat or only Twitch chat? I don't have Twitch chat going. I can't stream on Twitch at the same time that I'm streaming on YouTube. Hit tower. Yeah, it's good. Now it'll bounce back to me. I don't know where their jungler is right now. She shouldn't be too obstructive until level 6, though, so that's good. She's going B? What is this cringe? What up, Kronos? Do I know when Earth is coming? Probably in this weekend, if I had to guess. I hope there's a new Shaco skin soon. I think there should be. I don't have any, like, word on it or anything, but I feel like there should be a new Shaco skin because Shaco is, like, one of Riot's really popular champions. Shaco's play rate
by one tricks is insanely high. Which means, like, they should, like, bring out more skins for Shaco because the play rate is high while also having a high one trick, a high amount of people who one trick it, means that people are more likely to buy the skin. First blood. So. Shaco is not a champion like a lot of other champions that you could just like have all the like his tricks and tips and stuff. Like there's not too many like tricks for Shaco in general. He's not really a combo champion or anything like that. Flash. Trying to save the EXP. You could have flashed and killed me there. Yeah, it kind of sucks that the Halloween one for Halloween didn't come out, because those skins are pretty cool. If he goes B, it's fucking insane for me. Like, really, really good for me if he goes B here, because he has to use his TP to come back. If he doesn't, he is really screwing himself over.
The joke's on you!
User spot dodge of Shaco's bend.
An ally has been slain.
Yes, I'm going AP. It's so hard to CS against this champion because he's a ranged champion. I hate playing against Aatrox. Missed so much CS just because he can easily harass me. Nice Fiat. Why do I take damage when I Q out? Shaco's Q has a rubber banding effect where he's still where he is, where he Qs from. He's still there for a couple seconds, or like millisecond, basically. That's why you can juke out abilities like Blitzcrank, where like if he hits you with his Q, you still go with, you still go where you Q, basically. Flash. She doesn't have ulti. She still has flash.
And she pushed this? Fuck. He's gonna go back in that bush, 100%, right? He's not gonna be here.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Enemy killing spree. An ally has been slain.
What does bozo mean? It just means like idiot.
A little bit closer.
Just means dumb. It's kind of a meme, if anything. I'm playing on NA. Oh, I can actually uncover map because I doubt anyone's gonna come ghost on my YouTube. Not to mention, I think there's a slight delay in YouTube anyway. I think the new song is pretty good. I think the video was pretty bad.
The joke's on you.
Yeah, it just means dumb.
I level up very soon, so I'll get a proc in my lost chapter. It'll give me mana.
So I have a box for safety if the Diana is still coming top lane. Only way she could be coming up is from river right now. One box, he takes 500 damage. Pog. I think what's her face gonna be here soon. She does come, there's no red trinket on either of them, So I have three boxes up with no red trinket in them, which is good. I want to use this box because it's the closest one to dying.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, we see her, man. Bro, you're fucking kidding me, man. Oh my god, he was dead.
The joke's on you.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Seems like the bot side of the map is not doing too well. Mid needs you! I think they need a lot more than just me. Side of the map you think is more OP? I think blue side's better than top, or than red side. Nice gold gun.
A little bit closer.
Yo, Bartek, how's it going, bud? Is this a bug? Is what a bug?
This will be
any new tech? Not specifically.
Here we go.
If I go Morella, I'm kind of handicapping myself, to be honest. Some free gold! Easy, dude. I outplayed him. Woggy woggies!
Can't use my TP to get up, unfortunately. I should go bottom, to be honest. There are only certain walls that you can R through. You can R through this, you can R through this, you can R through this. This. And everything on the opposite side. Exits with boxes. Get the fruit if I can.
An ally has been slain.
Chicken top is really just a lot of game knowledge, to be honest. Nice, dude. He fucking RNG'd it. XD, he's just a better player.
The dead will not rest until I am whole once more.
I'm just testing YouTube.
Now you
An ally has been slain.
Now I just go top lane, smile. I'll get the bot tower, which is good. Three people on top side. FTP pick in to a fight. Nice sec. I'm so much bud. What I think of Shaco mid, I don't think it's very good because it just accentuates the issues that Shaco top has. In all honesty. His champion literally just auto-targets me. Like, what the fuck? His champion auto-targets me because his A auto, or his A click will attack whatever has his mark on it. That's actually fucking cheating. This guy literally doesn't have to use his brain. Legit. Yo, Bizarre, thanks for the, thanks for the donation. Much, so much love, my dude. He's gonna go for a red buff, most likely. He's gonna come for the red buff here. got outplayed by the fucking this bullshit that one shots my boxes. It's really fucking cool. Really cool. Yo, Prairie, shut up, bud.
Quit messing around. I'll end this now.
Nice paper, much love, Ben.
Destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. A summoner has disconnected.
Thank you for donating to Pinkward.
No code of war. Thanks, bud. Much, much
life
love.
Life is good, no?
Okay. Games have been pretty crappy today, but. How much did the mythic do? I can't really check now, unfortunately. Sorry. Leandre's isn't gonna ever get deleted. I'm not really care to think about what ifs like that. Is there any graph that shows where your viewers are from? I don't think those are analytics that I can see before I end the stream. No, I don't really build Demonic Embrace. I've been valuing the, box length but and going Rabadon's third or second item. I don't think Ludens is very good on Shaco. Ludens is better for champions who have high base damages and ratios. Shaco doesn't have it either. Revs Maker is also another item that benefits for on champions of high base damages. Unfortunately, Shaco just doesn't have those base damages. Yo, Bizarre. Thanks, buddy. Much love.
Thank you for donating to Pinkward. Life is good, no?
Picking Leandre's on Shaco against Squishy Team is straight up troll. No, I don't think it is. Because everyone is tanky now after durability update. Everyone gets up to 2500 HP. Everyone get yeah. Leandre's is just too strong of an item by itself. Durability update gave everyone a bonus 300 HP by level 18, so Leandre's will always be the item that... Dude, what the fuck? Someone is racism. Yeah, some people in the chat are a little cringe. Or Vusk, that is a bit racist. Probably shouldn't say things like that. This is an A. It's current ammo, yellow, diamond 3 plat area. Nice, Orto PDCN. Much up, bud. Good luck, good luck. Oh shit, here we go again. Much up, boys. You please unban me from chat on Twitch. I don't know, bud. If you're banned on my Twitch chat, maybe I should ban you here. What do you mean? I'm going to cosplay the new Udyr. Already have my suit ready. This is my new deer skin. I
I don't really listen to much Western music now. Wait, what? Sorry, what? Yeah, I don't really listen to much Western music, or, like... How to get green chroma? You get it on. You get it during the. So two times a year, there's a Blue Essence Emporium, and one of the Blue Essence Emporiums, they have the Shaco chroma. I don't know which one though. Where I live in Texas. No, I'm not live on Twitch at the moment. Just trying out multi-streaming now that it's allowed. Non-exclusive. That's what I mean. What other chance do I play? I don't really play too much at the moment. Chat, do you guys want to hear my Shaco impression? Yeah, I usually change accounts, Pedro. Okay.
Oh! And for my next trick, I'll make you disappear!
No, I'm not currently live on Twitch. New Shaco voiceover. I would say it would be hard for me to do, like, non-quotes. I like to come up with, like, phrases myself.
In Shurima, those who would survive a failed ascension ritual are known as the Bakai, who are often twisted and malformed.
Can you hit me with your best commercial voice?
Yo guys, Pinkward here, and today's video is sponsored by Porofessor. If you guys would like to enjoy some good Porofessor content, type exclamation point Poro in the chat. Nature's Special Menu, all-natural dog food, is a new-to-market dog food that appeals to the young adults who are avid dog lovers and consider their pets to be one of the family. These dog lovers will spare no expense for the well-being of their pets and consider high-end food a must-have to ensure the health and longevity of their beloved pet. The dog food is now available all over North America and is the commercial being... The commercials being cast for will use nationally throughout Canada and the United States over the next year.
Minions have spawned.
I don't know.
The joke's on you.
Something like that. First YouTube stream. I think I've streamed like 3 or 4 other times. I'm just testing out viewership and analytics. In a YouTube stream. It's like I'm hearing a story. You could make commercials for Sal from Baking Bad. You're saying that my voice sounds like a fake commercial guy? So I watched Love and Thunder last night, Thor Love and Thunder. And it really felt like I was watching a spoof. Like, you know those, like, Scream movies and, like, fuck, what are some other examples? It just felt like I was watching a spoof of, like, an actual movie. An actual hero movie. Like, it was, like, making fun of itself throughout the entire movie. It just, like, felt so weird. It's supposed to be a spoof, then why does she have cancer? Like, that's such a, like, morbid topic to have in, like, a spoof movie, you know? I thought Ragnarok was good. You know the Kim Tech Q, what's the full items? Well, the full item would be... I don't know what the full items would be. I would say overall, I would go for Kim Punk, Cosmic Drive, Demonic, and then like you fill either Lichblade, Void Staff, or Tank items. Whatever you are looking to get. And the Ionian Boots. Watch Top Gun at Maverick. Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
This will be fun.
Can I watch this stream on off stream on YouTube? What do you mean? Will you be able to go back and watch this stream? Yeah, I'll probably boot up. Try to put boxes of birds. I don't like to do any like cheesy stuff because most people are 5-point and not having flash puts me at risk of dying level 1.
Tom Cruise isn't Tom Hanks.
They're different people.
Here we go.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Just a little bit.
Double kill.
Questionable.
This will be fun.
Oh!
Can't really do the fiddle. Fuck, dude, the fiddlestick's voice is so hard. Because it's like breathing in, but also breathing out. Like, it's like one word back to back. Like,
fiddlestick.
Like, you know, it's weird.
Thank you for
thanks for the bees. Bizarre. Much so much love. I'm sorry. Thanks for the donation.
No?
So much love, ladies. I never have lumens, and I think Night Harvester is kind of a dead item on most champions who don't value just straight up HP.
An enemy has been slain.
I think I have YouTube membership now. I just don't have any benefits from it, unfortunately. 5 seconds and I kill him. He's gonna have TP. He's gonna TP back here.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Rampage. Double kill. An ally has been slain.
Where's my gold?
Just a little bit closer.
He's on this right now. Yeah, guys, let's try to keep it somewhat English. I'm not going to limit people to speaking only English, but prefer not to have an entire chat of just Turkish.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Shut down.
Where is their jungler? Gotta assume their jungler is coming up right now. Just testing out stream on YouTube, to be honest. Nice bottom. That's a good one, man. That's a good one. I want Shaco to get reworked. More content, smile. I'm playing Shaco because it's what I'm good at and what makes me money, as this is my job.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Cosmic after Leandre? Nah, don't go Cosmic. Cosmic isn't good on AP Shaco. Because the way you play AP Shaco isn't viable for Cosmic. You don't have viable ways to proc Cosmic, to be honest. I only went for the work because I thought it was dead anyway, because I thought Fiddle was there, and that's why they were spamming me. Yo, it's the same thing, bud. There's so much fun.
Thank you for donating to people. Life is good, no?
This will be fun.
ally has been slain. Destroyed a turret.
Now you see. Now you don't. The joke.
Oh my god, how do they have fucking vision in the bush? Because I have Zhonya's to use, but like, how do they have vision in the bush, man? No, I was just testing, streaming YouTube. Fucking hate Soraka, he's such a fucking brainless champion. Look at this fucking bot. Just not playing off me. Shut down.
my fucking god, dude. Is it not common sense which way he is going? Like, it is so easy to play the Sinner, kill him, and take a drag. Fuck, man. Oh my god. Just like no fucking brain. Holy fucking shit, dude. There's nothing to be fighting over.
Enemy
over there.
Spree.
I'm just gonna set up Baron. When they come to do it after her entire team dies.
Enemy rampage.
Dude, paid actors. Fuck, dude, I got outplayed. My bad. They just fucking turned their brains off and killed what was in front of them. They're just better players, man. They can't 3v1 their ADC. These people are so bad. Oh man.
A
Shaco doesn't have any base ratios, that's why Pin isn't very good on him. Obviously, Void Staff is fine. Just valuing the other items first. Yeah, we probably could have ended. Let's see.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. Victory!
Just testing out YouTube stream. That's why I'm live on YouTube. This counts plat. Is Switch timing dying? No, probably not. No, I don't play on other servers. Okay, let's insert an ad chat. You guys want to give me free money? Let me insert an ad real quick. Wait, is it inserting an ad during the thing? Like, are you guys getting the ad right now? Or is it just for, like, future... If the video is, like, unlisted? Actually, I don't know. Do it again. There we go. Learn more. Ads on live streams. If your channel is pre-rolls, mid-rolls. I don't know.
If you guys... If you guys are enjoying the stream, make sure to check out Boroughfessor! Exclamation point Poro in the chat. Absolutely wonderful app to get you all the stats you need before, during, and after the game, and an easy-to-use app that you don't even need a second monitor for. Go check it out now! Exclamation point Poro in the chat.
I am 26. Wait, what the fuck? It doesn't work. Yo, Kara, much love, bud. Appreciate the kind words, my dude. So one of the issues I run into streaming on YouTube is that it's hard for me to use the content from the stream that like I usually do with my Twitch streams and use it for YouTube content. It's like, what do I do? Do I upload full videos like I usually do? Or do I just do like, I don't know, highlight content from my YouTube streams? I feel like if I stream on YouTube, it'll probably only be once or twice a week. Well, Tobias doesn't, I mean, the point is that I can't really use my stream content if it's on YouTube, because it's like people can just go back in the VOD and watch the entire thing, right? You want me to go with the shitty? No, I'm gonna go with this skin. What do I know about chili? Not too much. I gotta stop streaming on Twitch? No, probably not. It's hard to use content from Twitch. Sorry, content that I make a stream on YouTube and content on Twitch, or on YouTube. You know what I mean? Upload off stream games. You think I play League of Legends off stream? It's hard to do a stream channel because the channels aren't connected, so it's hard to show you guys that I'm live on another stream channel. I don't know. What was my graphics card? 2080 Ti. 2090 Ti is a good one, right? 2090 Ti. Wait, was it 2090, 2080, 2070? 2060? Was there a 2090 series? Or 2090? There was, right? Yeah, there was. Why did I say 2080? What's 2090? What do you play when you're not streaming? Yu-Gi-Oh! I've been watching and playing a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh! Recently. Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. Also, Wrath is coming out, so I was playing that.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Okay, he's turning red. Discoverability is hard on YouTube, is the issue. You're late, you're starting red.
Minions have spawned.
Nice, Nokio. Much love, bud. In top lane. Clear my top ward. He doesn't have a ward. He has no ward, so my jungler has a free gank top lane. It's an okay slip, that's no good.
An enemy has been slain.
I like Arcanus. It's my favorite skin. Oh, Fizzer. How you doing, bud?
I never talk. Yeah, dude. I haven't been talking for the past 2 hours or anything.
Man, I knew he was there. I just thought I could have gotten away. You need to spam gank top, or we will lose. Guy is literally inting. Fuck all over. I'm our only AP.
An enemy has been slain.
There's a free-to-play game on Steam called Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel, and it's by Konami. It's pretty free-to-play, too. You just have to learn the Yu-Gi-Oh! Meta. So here's some cool tech, chat. Fuck, never mind. Oh, man.
Unstoppable. Destroyed a turret.
Absolutely fucking awful.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Whatever, I'm just gonna go take all those fucking camps. I could care less. Maybe if I take all his camps, he'll do something on the map. Dumbass. He wins again if he goes, what's it called? Tribreaker. Was the usual build Garen's go. Not this dog build.
Destroyed.
enemy has been slain.
Favorite food is boudin. It's like a steamed sausage. Boudin. B-O-U-D-I-N. It is a steamed Cajun sausage. How do people deal with these fucking spam bots? Oh, I could set it to subscriber mode. Well, I hope everyone's a subscriber. Well, I don't want to turn it to subscriber only. Can I like set up slow mode or something to like chat, you have to... Who can send messages? Only subscribers. You have to be subscribed for 20 minutes. 10 minutes. Thank you. Am I gay? I am bi. I have to RSVP for something real quick. Okay, chat, what's up? I've been slow for a while, one tricking now. While I play decently, I believe I can do better. Do I have any tips? Don't force yourself into a team fight. Try to play around the edges of the team fight, get kills and such. Do I like metal music? So. There's something in all genres of music that I can find and enjoy. Account. Hard matchup, one is a ranged top lane. This is League of Legends music, bud. Climb the gold with shake. Climb up the diamond with Shaco support. Yeah, Shaco support's fine. It's like a B tier. So I think Shaco support is a B tier at the moment. I think an issue that Shaco support runs into is there are a lot of enchanters in the meta, and that's the one thing that Shaco support is bad into, to be honest. Hello, Daniel. Probably gonna be in this bush. Just How many CS did she fucking miss? What a fucking bot, dude. Just a brainlet.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. An ally has been slain.
So me dying there gets me home guard, allowing for me to get back to spawn faster. Because W is a better skill, it gives me the ability to wave clear, even if she has that. Sing for you? Nah, can't do that.
You have been slain.
Watch her pop her red chicken to get the sword. Bed. I want her to use her red trinket over here, which is she's going to do. That's so fucking bullshit.
Thank you.
You have slain an enemy. Your turret has been destroyed. Has been slain. Has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Double kill. An ally has been slain.
Never falter.
Enemy has been slain.
Nice, Andrew. Much love, bud. Glad you enjoy it.
What did Skarner do? Unfortunately, he didn't do anything. It was really all his parents. His mom and dad were brothers and sisters. So, unfortunately, he got stuck with the some weird genes. Really affect his brain in a certain way.
Right.
Are you guys ready for some League of Legends? Oh my god! Well, guys, what do you guys think about some League of Legends? Maybe some Shaco? I'm down to lose some games.
Thank you for donating to Pinkward. Life is good, no?
Yo, Mero, thank you for the donation. Really appreciate it, my dude. Much, much love.
Thank you.
So, Chad, how you guys doing today? Or Regen, I'm playing on NA. Watch all your videos. Much love, Santos. Appreciate it, my dude.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I prefer top, but I don't think it's very good.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Let's go some Shaco!
Woo!
The joke's on you!
I missed my first CS, great. Fuck. I hate playing Shaco mid.
Just a little bit closer.
So it seems like we're going to be a little bit harder since they're masters, diamond masters. They're probably not going to talk as much.
Just because it's Master's account.
An ally has been slain.
Kind of want to focus out.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
That's really good. I turn, basically as soon as I like got close to the bush, I turned around because I knew that he was going to turn around to try to cue onto me and to get a trade off. So I took a perfect cue. All right. I cued as soon as I got close to the bush, knowing about his range of his cue.
Enemy has been slain. been slain. An enemy has been slain.
The joke's on you!
Thank you for donating.
Yo, Serms, thanks for the donation. Much
life
much
is good, no?
Ha!
enemy is dominating. An enemy is unstoppable.
March.
see me. Now you don't.
What's it called?
Just a little bit closer. This will be fun.
Thank you.
been destroyed.
Pog emotion. Let's go. Deserved. I had some really good plays this game. Well, as I said at the beginning of the game, that was a master tier game, and I needed to focus. Not really much I can do for talking whenever trying to play the game. And for that, I'm going to be off for the night. I've been streaming for about 3 hours on YouTube and 4 hours on Twitch. I might be on Twitch later to play some WoW, but besides that, thanks for watching, guys. It was a good stream. Definitely going to think about streaming more on YouTube in the future. Gonna probably do both Twitch and YouTube streams at different times. Maybe like Twitch, YouTube streams like 2 or 3 times a week. But yeah, if you guys do want to help support the stream, check out Porofessor, !Poro in the chat. Check out Porofessor. There's Porofessor. Join my Discord. I might start doing some like movie nights or something in my Discord. So check out my Discord. Check out my socials. All are listed below the stream. Here they are in chat. Thanks for watching, though. I'll be back tomorrow for on YouTube for more. On Twitch for more streams. Also on might stream tomorrow. We'll have to see. What's up, guys? Have a great night. Peace.